Just get your ass to the Coliseum. You'll see.
Come on, you guys. Let's check out the town.
Hold on. Let me look at the guidebook first.
Don't be chicken. not gonna get us home.
Hey, look, it's the champ! You know what to do. Take the elevator and head on down. I can't wait to see you fight.
Thank you.
We've been waiting for you, champ! Stands are packed thanks to you. Now get out there and give them a show! Lovers of bloodshed and mayhem, your favorite champion, Cloud, is back in the ring! Right now, this boy may be hot, hot, hot! But look out, folks, because these dynamite challengers may just blow the champ clean off his throne! I hope you brought shades because you're about to see some fireworks! Fighters, begin!
Going, champ. You were in fine form today. Here's your cut. You earned it.
Not here for the cash. Tell me about Tifa.
Ah, Tifa. She's something of a bombshell herself, huh? Girl keeps in shape, and boy, does it show.
Hey.
Just making an observation, that's all. Anyway, seems like you're serious about getting the poor girl out of her predicament. I could tell easy enough by the way you fought back there.
Cut to the chase. Well, you helping or not?
Never said I would. Opposite, even. Getting mixed up in other people's business isn't my way. Plus, as you are now, I reckon you could ride to her rescue without anybody's help. And that's the truth. You've changed since you first rolled into this here town. For the better. At any rate, I've said all I'm gonna say. Your lady friend ought to be done changing by now, am I right? She ain't no Tifa, but she is a firecracker. Keep her waiting too long and she might just blow up in your face.
Hey, been waiting for you. So,
What are you in the mood to fight? Come back anytime you want to fight.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.